Gary Kubiak, Mike Shanahan, interesting reading, I'm sure, on the sidelines, Tom. They read their team the riot act, I think. Al Wilson sacking Matt Hasselbeck in a scoreless game. Five sacks for the Broncos. They led 3-0 at the half. Clinton Portis, the rookie, bounces outside. 34-yard run, sets up a Mike Anderson touchdown. And Portis had 136 in the game.
You had the feeling that this football team was going to go come out today and play a pretty good game.
And there's the screen pass. I mean, my God, it's become the best play in football. We're down to the 6. And then Greasy to Rod Smith. Oh! He's down at the 1, but Greasy is down. And take another look, Rocky Bernard. Oh man. Sprained knee, did not return. That's all we know now. Remember, it's a late game. So here's Steve Berline into the game, 4th and goal. Now in the 4th quarter, but same drive. Patrick Haight, who hopes to score more touchdowns like this. The rookie, 17-6. Berline. Nice to Rod Smith. Two passes, 2 touchdowns for Steve Berline. What's that?